Hello guys, here we have come up with another very exciting off-campus opportunity for 2019 and 2020 batch passouts. Mindtree has announced their off-campus drive, okay, for 2020 and 2019 graduates. We are going to discuss step by step how you can apply for this particular opportunity. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, join our Telegram channel. The link for the Telegram channel I have given in the description of this video. We'll be posting various off-campus updates and placement preparation videos. So let's start. Currently, I am on the Mindtree's careers page, the official website. I have given the link for this particular page in the description of this video. So as you can check, this is the campus careers page of Mindtree. So here you can check apply now software engineer 2020 and 2019 graduates. So they have given the details. Okay, this is the link to register. Okay, and here the job description and details about the role are given in this link. Okay, so they have told that online assessment and interviews will be initiated in the selected cities across October and November 2019. Okay. So this news has been posted today itself, and we are the first one to give you update about this. Okay, so let's check. So this is the registration form. Here you can check the eligibility criteria. You should be having 65% or above in your 10th standard and 12th standard, and also 65% in your graduation or 6.5 CGPA. Okay, here you can check. There is one condition for West and East region. 60% or 6 CGPA above is allowed. Okay, so for West region and East region, the criteria is 60% for graduation. Year of passing is 2020 and 2019. Okay, BTEC and MCA can apply. CSC, IT students, electronics, ENTC students, electrical students, all these students can apply. Okay, so this is the registration form where you need to put your first name, middle name, last name, gender, date of birth, mobile number, email ID. Okay, here you can put your college name, your college city, your college state. Okay, here you need to put your institute region. Okay, where your institute is located, east, west, north, south, central. Qualification B, BTEC or MCA. Specialization you need to put, you can check here in detail, they have given all the specializations over here. Year of passing, okay, graduation percentage or CGPA. Do you have any backlogs in degree? You need to mention here your 12th and 10th percentage. Okay, here they have asked about if you are shortlisted, are you willing to appear for online assessment in any of the following cities? Date and venue will be announced separately. So you can pick a city for your online assessment. Okay, if shortlisted for interviews, are you willing to attend any of the following cities? So again, for interviews, they have given some locations. Do you have a PAN card? Okay, so if yes, then you can put yes. If you have applied, you can put applied. Are you open to attending a 3 months residential training? Are you open to attending a 3 months residential technical training program at our Bhubaneswar office if selected and offered? You need to select yes. Okay. Have you undergone any online campus assessment hosted by Mindtree in last 3 months? Okay, so if directly Mindtree has visited your campus in last 3 months, then you are not eligible to appear. Okay, here you need to enter your university registration number. Okay, if you are currently placed, then you need to put yes. Otherwise, you can put no. Okay, if you have any relative or friend employed in Mindtree, you can select yes or no. Okay, so in this way, you can fill this registration form. Now let's check some other details. So in another link which they have provided, they have given some details about their company. Okay. Here you can check, they have given some details about the 12-week residential program, learning program. I think it is a training program they give once you get placed. Okay. So you can read this or go through this document carefully to know more about Mindtree. Here is the package they have given. Okay, remuneration currently the package is 3.5 lakhs per annum. Okay, here are some of the videos and pictures, okay, which will help you to know more. The interview and assessment process, we have a 3-level assessment to select our people for software engineer careers. It begins with aptitude test. Okay, it has got logical, quantitative and English, and it is also followed by a coding assessment. Okay, after that you face a technical interview and personal interview. So these are the details about Mindtree. Further, we'll be updating more details about Mindtree. Currently, thank you for watching this video. If you like the way we are spreading various off-campus update news, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. It will motivate us to create more such videos. Also, join our Telegram channel and placement preparatory WhatsApp group. We have provided the link for the same in the description of this video. Also, if you have liked this video, then don't forget to comment on this video and share it with your friends. It is a golden opportunity for all of you. So do apply as soon as possible, since they have not mentioned the last date. Thank you.